guys, and they figure out their graceful position.
And he has a 13-second lead.
He just has to let them go. Good call there, Clayton Hughes.
When he last won at Sonoma in June of 2013, it was only his second career win. Rounding turn 11, and headed for home for Barney Visser and Furniture Racing, Martin Truex scores his 18th career NASCAR Cup victory.
Congratulations, bro. Hell of a job.
Finishes 11 seconds back. Clint Boyer, 20 seconds. Chase Elliott gets a top five. He's the first Chevrolet across the line. And Kyle Busch is fifth. Kurt Busch sixth. Nice work. Eric Jones in seventh. Almirola, Bowman, and Hamlin, the top 10. Truex taking home the checkered flag is today's Sunoco fueling victory. Third win of the season. Was it right up there with Kevin Harvick and Kyle Busch? On top of the Cup Series, and this ends the streak of nine different winners.
Yeah, that one here, 13, I think it was.
I heard Mark Truex Jr. say, if we could just get some luck on our side, get some things to go our way, we can battle with the 18 of Kyle Busch and the 4 of Kevin Harvick. Today, they didn't need luck. They won that by making a great call and driving a great race.
Kevin Harvick, 11 seconds back, finishing second.
Sherry
Pollux.
Yeah.
Martin's girlfriend going out to celebrate with Cole Pern. This is Martin's third win on a road course, and that is second among active drivers. Kyle Busch has four.
Yeah, this is back-to-back for him. He won at Watkins Glen last year.
He's having a ball right now. It's such a great feeling.
And for the third straight road course race in NASCAR, he's led the most laps. Seventeenth career win for Barney Visser's Furniture Row Racing. Year in Sonoma.
Turning that thing into a drifter.